dead, Lord of the Iron Hills. Thorin's cousin.
What are they like?
I've always found Thorin the more reasonable.
That's tough. I think we got a bigger threat. That's who I thought was about to pull up. You look like some Clash of Clans, like, dude, stop it. Yeah, y'all hear that? I don't even know what that is. Ew. Y'all look like some shit off Men in Black, bitch. See, if the orcs were smart, they would have let them get into battle, and then as they're in their conflict, surround them. They about to plow right through that. There you go. Absolutely not. You better have another move up your sleeve, because you could have just had them boxed in already from a strategic standpoint. What the fuck is this fucking fake ass? What is the I don't even know the big motherfucker from Resident Evil 4. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Dude over here doing a Matrix on his horse. Fake Ash destroyed the castle. No fucking finna mink. Are those trolls? Aren't y'all like, don't sunlight turn y'all to stone? I'ma just keep it at there, cause I don't know if those are I don't know if 100% if those are trolls or not, but that looked like a troll thing to do. Oh, say goodbye. I'm sorry to say you're not getting through that. Well, you can get through that, but you're not defeating all that. Yeah, please do a little side quest and someone just box this man up. You got so lucky that this man a goofball. Wide ass swing. Don't distract him. And don't be distracted. Damn. Big ass nose. You lucky that there's a little hill right there. That could have turned so bad. I would have moved out the way. I don't trust getting down. Unless I have to, like if there's a train coming, I'm not doing the lay down under. I'm getting off that bit. Unless that's my only option. He gonna be in there hiding, bitch. He finna be like a fake ass Dano Slint, man. Stop it. At least Dano Slint did a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Unfortunately. Already, dude. Oh, bro, I didn't even have a horse, bae. Oh, you don't have anything anymore now. Where your son at? Where are they at? Damn. What do you think? Hiding in his castle? I don't even know anyone else who could help. And I'm not trying to hear like five people show up and it just turns the tides of the battle. Unless it's like some mystical element. Bruh is really camping. This dude. But you are no king. Thank you, like, dude. Bro, what is going on? Y'all are getting fucking decimated. If y'all turn the battle by yourself, honestly, you need no help. Just take out every single army by yourself. That shit sound fire. Y'all are still greatly outnumbered and outmatched. all of these people got, of course. Exactly, I was just about to say. Thank you. All these people here got million times more. I was about to say 30 times and just leave it at that. But then it's just like, then it's like 30 times zeros is zero still. So I was just like, forget it. I shouldn't have forgot how to rephrase it. Thank you. I hope you do. Damn. Well, that's how you get a fairy kill. Damn, straight decapitated. There we go. Y'all been AFK for a minute. Okay, cool. Wow. Oh, well, she going now. You about to meet someone else. It's not for long. So we were getting clapped and we're just magically winning now. So much so they had to get a second army. Ooh. You about to tell them about the ring? I'm telling you. Oh, you're not gonna show him? He's gonna pop that sucker on. Y'all look like fucking demons, dude. So are you. Ooh. You better not. Yo, son. Hold up. There we go. Exactly. What about love for your son, man? Exactly. Can this dude please die? Like, dude. You look like a big ass fucking. Stop saving him! No one try to be heroes, man. Report back. Exactly. Oh, say goodbye, babe. Dude. No, bro, retreat. Don't try to be a hero. Don't get boxed up, dude. I mean, you got the strength over him, but he looked like he got the skills over you. Last time you had to get your beast to do the dirty work for you, like. You can never handle the ones. Oh. That's a clear sign they about to pull up, bae. Yep, say goodbye. You better throw in that ring. You better do the same thing Legolas did, man. You better grab on one of those demon bat bird things, like. This dude's killing y'all by throwing rocks at you. You did not stand a chance. You neither. You didn't even finish the fight, and I just know you're dead. No, let's say goodbye. Damn. Straight slumped your shit. Shit was kind of smooth. You better fucking not, bitch. Killy, make moves, my boy. Oh, no, never mind. She got it. Never mind. Yeah, make moves. It's not about either of y'all's pride. Y'all gotta help each other. There you go. Teamwork. Are you serious right now, dude? Some bullshit. Fake ass, goddamn. Ooh, damn. She said, you gonna come with, bitch. But fake ass, goddamn, nemesis. Damn. Motherfucker said we about to go for a ride, bitch. He said, Biff, I'm Ferator. But I thought you fell through. I was like, I know it didn't do all that just for you to fall through like that. And that's all he get, man. I want to see some blood just straight. Box this shit up, dude. Are you going javelin your sword, dude? Wait. Was that the sword that they found and then they ended up taking back? I just thought about that because when they went through, I was like, imagine he's not dead and he just pulls it out and then like stabs him in the head. Bars. Yep, he grabbed this. Yep. That looked like the same one too. Sword in the frame. Okay, never mind. Dude was smiling like, dude, you needed help like fucking 6 times. When it came to the ones, you never had it. This dude watched Uncharted, like. Oh, he hit you with the Hurricanrana, bitch. That was too graceful for him. There we go, that's a little better. Bruh's already done for, like. Oh. Fuck you looking at? Oh. The fuck? Oh, I'm like, right, I guess you had this in your fucking inventory the whole time, dude. You can change on command, bro? Okay. Now you actually look like a bear. Last time you looked like a wolf. Be honest. Oh, wow. You don't want to confirm kills this time? Like, last time you didn't confirm kill and... Okay, I guess that's good enough for you, so... I'm always make sure you confirm kill type of guy, but I know I'm 2 movies late, but that's who you called in the first movie, Gandalf. I cut it out, but you know, the fuck is that? Oh, that's his body. I don't give a damn. I'm stabbing your head through there, bitch. Thank you, like, dude. Always confirm your kills. Dude fell for it. But I don't even know how you're just gonna eat that stab through the heart. Yeah. I'm doing another stab bit right through both of his eyes. Fuck that, I'm finna Anakin Skywalker his shit. Damn, bro, had that much blood? Dude had a whole fucking lake of blood in his body. Don't forget his destroyed house. It's going, man. Rip Killy, man. Some bullshit. Is this talking about characters in future films? Never heard of that name before. Well, I don't. Oh, okay. That's such a weird thing to say. I feel like there's a dialogue that, like, I'm vaguely remembering when it was interrogating Orc, but I can't state for certainty. I don't remember every single line of dialogue of every single thing that I watch. But, if it doesn't have to do with, if that scene had nothing to do with that, then that's kind of weird, bro. Bro, what? This shit is hard. Thank you. Like, don't be one of those. One at a time. Stop by. Three maximum. No hugs, man. What's up with that pony's head every single shot? You didn't want to give any insight on the rings? No, it didn't. But a terrible liar. He's like, okay. There ain't no way you got there before me. Oh, these are okay, cool. I was about to say. Oh, but someone there is before you. Is this the... Okay, cool. Well, when I said your house was a mess, I didn't know it was going to be like this, bro. I was just talking about from when they, you know, came in and just destroyed everything. So what did y'all mean by he's a halfling? Pretty sure y'all said it twice. Alright, y'all, that's gonna be it for this one. So my thoughts overall in this trilogy, it's pretty cool. I like the last one a little less than the other ones. I'd probably say from worst to best, in my opinion, will be third, first, and second. Now the second, if y'all like, the thing that brought it down a little bit for me was, oh my god, dude. The thing that brought it down a little bit for me is, y'all could have just had that little beginning part at the end of the last movie and it would have been perfectly fine. Y'all have no problem making, you know what I'm saying, a 2-day long movie. So you could have just had that little 15, 20 minutes at the end of that last one. But, you know, first one, you know, it was decent, nice little introduction to the story. But within the first two movies, it just kind of felt like, you know, getting a piece of the story instead of a full story. Like whenever you have a trilogy or just a franchise in general, you usually have your contained story and then you'll get a piece of your overarching story. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's just use Star Wars, the prequels, for example. Okay, let's just say one of the story beats in the first movie is the Sith revealing themselves, but the whole overarching thing is Palpatine manipulating things behind the scenes and molding Anakin to become his apprentice. Attack of the Clones, the infiltration of the Jedi with the creation of the clone army to one day eradicate the Jedi and the start of a whole war to gain more power, and then everything just goes downhill in the third one, bro. It's the effect
of all these causes in the first two movies. But this one was just kind of like, all right, here's a full story and we're going to split it into three parts. You could have made it work with the second one. Have it being a full story. But you just had to add that, you know, I'm just looking at a dragon right here because I'm about to react to this official trailer, the House of the Dragon, and dragon just staring at me like, dude, bro, get out of my face. But, yeah, let's see. Let me go through the list of the characters of my, like, favorites and least favorites. Even when they're antagonizing, I pretty much like all of the elves. When it came to Thorin, I don't know. Like, Thorin had his moments, but he was always iffy to me. Like, first movie was not putting respect on Bilbo's name. Granted, he the new guy, and this is not his really type of life, but bruh's helping you out. And what was the second movie? Second movie he was... when he just, like, left his people behind and then some of the other decisions he was making in the second movie. And the third one, there's just, like, he's the Mad King, basically. Let's see, Balin was cool. Keely was cool. Bart was cool. And then also, some of the things was just like, I thought we're fighting some dark spirit, but we're just fighting the orcs. Like, we've been fighting them. So what's the difference? Oh, the army's bigger. And that's the thing that just, I wasn't really feeling when it came to the third movie was one, the Thorin thing. And two, it's like, You're sending 10 more fighters out there in the battlefield. You're already overwhelmed and basically defeated. But now you just magically win. And then, let's just say they didn't. But let's just say they stopped for a second. The elves, you know, leaving. I thought they were leaving. But I don't know if that was precisely clear. Or if maybe the king just stayed and that was it. But, you lose, let's just say you, for a time period, you lost your help from the elves. So you got maybe 100 town folk and dwarves that are losing. Which, from the Iron Hills. And then you add, like, 10 more dwarfs to that, and then now y'all are winning. That I was a little iffy on. And they really got my boy Killy out of here, man. That's tough. But yeah, so I'll probably when I do my ranking shows and stuff like that. Not the next one I got coming up. The next one I got coming up is in. Damn, that's in October. Probably one in like December or January, because I recorded that October one maybe like a month ago, and that was June, so it was supposed to be within like 1 year. I think it was maybe, yeah, it was the 4th of July. So when I do my tier list at the end of the year or the beginning of the next year, I should have reacted to enough movies so I can actually put some movies in. I didn't want to just do all shows and then like two movies, because it's like oranges and apples. But if I have both of them on there, then you can kind of get a gist of where everything's at. But yeah, so you'll see on that ranking where I rank them amongst other movies. It'll probably be X-Men films, Batman films, Hobbit, Lord of the Rings, and the something, I forgot the Dumbledore movie, dude. Yeah, it's probably be those, and then every show that I reacted to. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this one. Let me know what y'all think in the comments down below. If you liked the video, make sure you drop a like, subscribe, share it to your friends. Stay tuned for the next one. It's been Reaction by the World's Coolest Nerd, and I'm out. Peace.